not worthy.
Tony, Thor, what's your status?
There are mortals trapped. Lots of small, angry men with guns.
I just caught a bus. Maybe I should have had a bigger breakfast this morning.
Thor, thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
We got you, Thor.
This should be fun. Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue.
I'll get Commander Hill on the line.
Cap, they picked today for a reason.
Agreed, Bruce. I'm staying with the Chimera until we figure out what's going on.
Help me! Please!
Are you hurt?
No, just stuck.
Lucky for you, I am Mikey.
Thank you, Thor.
Get to safety. Help is on the way. Kill the
Jack this morning.
This from one of Fury's morning briefs I never read?
Come on, Tony. Those are important.
Okay, whatever.
All-star rockets. I'm glad Fury kept all my best tech in one place.
Those rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. I built the damn things.
We should secure the Terrigen Crystal if that thing gets hit.
Already on it. Tarleton's heading down to the reactor chamber now.
Stay behind cover. All right. Which one of you B-movie extras shot at me?
Convoy is carrying classified shield prototypes. Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hell! How's the cat?
Oh, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapons.
We'll keep you updated, and Goose is fine.
Ha! I didn't know you were listening to that part.
You'd think these idiots would be running away by now.
Can't shake the feeling we're playing catch-up. There's something else going on here.
Ready for flight. Why is it moving?
Someone's initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
Yeah.
Tony.
Dangerous, Stark.
Hey, those weapons were meant for the good guys.
Is that supposed to be a joke?
Not the time. Get your heads in the game. Cap, what's going on over there?
Not sure, Nat. Seems like the reactor's malfunctioning. I'm getting strange readings on the monitors, like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to destroy.
Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble hearing.
Nat, do you read? civilians.
Are in the hole. Go, go, go.
Steve, do you read?
Nat? Nat! Tarleton, are you there? We're being cut off.
Captain, we have a problem.
I know, Doc. They're trying to hijack the Chimera.
Not that. I've never seen readings like these.
I'll get to you as soon as I can. Carlton, I need an update.
The reactor won't stabilize. The Terrigen's molecular structure is breaking down it into a gas. Something below is feeding energy into the reactor. It's extraordinary. Take it down.
Doc, I'll get back to you. The ship can't take much more of this.
I'm trying,
Carlton? Carlton! Avengers, do you read? What's happening out there? Avengers, report!
Shepard in my sights!
Shepard?
Avengers, if you can hear me, the convoy is transporting a highly lethal sonic disruptor bomb. Our enemies intend to detonate it within the city.
We're going down.
I repeat, a sonic disruptor bomb. Secure the asset at once.
Abu! Abu, where are you?
Sonic bomb? Are you kidding me? Thought the UN outlawed those years ago.
Let's have a look, shall we?
Now that is an entrance.
Taskmaster.
Get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10-mile radius.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Tony, Thor, the cables!
I'll handle the freaking detonator.
Romano!
So fast!
I break your little jetpack?
Doesn't matter. I have this.
Damn it. Hand it over!
Come and get it!
Taking your usual notes?
What?
Come on. The more I fight, the more you learn, right?
It's called photographic reflexes.
It's called unoriginal.
The bridge is clear.
These earthquakes keep getting bigger. The entire western seaboard cut off from your captain. You avenged the loss.
You're interrupting.
Cut off from your captain. You avenged the loss.
Hand over the detonator, and maybe I won't dropkick you off this bridge.
Your dance ends now!
Must be frustrating, always one step behind.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm after something much more valuable.
What's that?
I won't spoil the surprise.
You've won.
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day. The day their heroes failed them.
What's happening here?
The city's collapsing.
Us. Steve, can you hear me? Get the hell out of there!
Peter!
Screw this.
Well, I didn't. He did.
So, did he scare away the resistance?
You know, honestly, Kamala, I don't remember anyone being there. Now, the big guy had a run-in with a few SHIELD agents, but after that, nothing.
Oh, right.
Yeah, watch your head.
Here. Let me help.
Thanks. There's a clearing just ahead. The entrance should be there.
Cool. So what does Jarvis actually look like?
Like an outdated hard drive from 1998.
Okay, new question. What does a 1998 hard drive look like?
Oh, God.
Wow.
Finally. This means we're close.
Oh, wait.
That's welded shut.
Got him. Send in containment units.
Dr. Banner, what do I do?
Run.
What?
I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce.
Okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses.
Thank you.
you're right. This doesn't look temporary.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess.
Oh man, Ing didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here.